Hi, thanks for joining me. It's Michelle Sturgeon coming to you from Ontario, Canada. Come stamp with me, and today I'm going to show you some of the new product featured in the brand new catalog right here. The January to June mini catalog, as well as the celebration, which is the free product you earn for every $60 you spend. So the first one I'm going to show you is called Art Gallery. And it's matching dyes. And the cool thing about this is it's got these, not only does it cut the flowers out, but it's got two of these little dyes that do these almost postage stamp looking borders. And this one that says, just want to say, so it cuts out those words, just want to say. So there are a lot of creative possibilities. What I have done, it's funny, the first one I did was this card, and I liked it, but whenever I was doing the second card, I ended up turning that into this, which I like much better. It's not so crowded, and I don't know, I just like the whole concept and the colors. So yes, I realize that the words are probably going to be backwards. There's a way to fix that. It's been so long since I've done videos, I honestly don't remember how to do it. Okay, the next one is probably my favorite. It's called Sweet Strawberry, and it is a stamp set that comes with a matching punch. I love stamp sets with matching punches, as you know, as I say every time, there's stamp sets with matching punches. So I've only done one card with it so far. And it's this one here. This paper here is paper that's in the celebration catalog that you can earn with a $60 purchase. Putting everything to the side. Okay, next up. These were on a pre-order, so I've done quite a bit of stuff with this, but Handsomely Suited. And it's a whole suite. So I love the stamp set, and I love the dyes that make the suits. I have samples with that, but I don't know where they are right now. So right now the samples that I've got right here are using the designer series paper that comes in that suite, which I'll show you in a minute. So those are just the ties cut out. And then I used one of our punches and did this card just to feature the paper. And I'll show you the paper. Some of the paper, because I've used a lot of it, but here are just some of the patterns. Here's another pattern and the back side. This paper is really, really, really nice. And just hold on for talk amongst yourselves. So I think I've got I knew I did. So I've also got the bow tie card, the suit that uses the dyes that make the suit, again using that paper, and this card right here. So I had a lot of time to play around with that. Alrighty, next up, lots of hearts. Now I didn't get the dyes that went with that originally, but I've just placed another order and the dies are coming with it because I realize there's a lot more stuff I can do if I actually had the dies. So what I've done so far with that is this card right here using our letters as well. Next we've got the dandelions. So Garden Wishes it's called, and it's got a lot of great matching dies and some paper. Lots of paper. Now, I have not done anything with that yet. It's very nice looking, I just haven't done anything with it yet. So I have no samples to show you. Again, another stamp set with a matching punch. So I love that too. And now we're gonna do the snails. We've got the snails, snailed it, and snailed it has matching dyes somewhere. Nailed it, guys. There they are. Makes envelopes and postage stamp things and little mushrooms and a lot of cool things. It's got some awesome paper. I don't know, it's hard to do a paper flip, but I like the color combination. And it also comes with twine. And these absolutely super duper cute little hearts, which I've used half of my red ones already. And where are my cards? I've done two. I did that one and I just cut the present off of him because I didn't want him to have a present. And I did this one. All right, next up, friends are like seashells. Stamp set. It's quite a big stamp set, and matching dies. And the cool thing with this die, it has one piece in there that cuts out the whole background with all the seaweed and everything. But then these here, they cut out those shells, and then you can place them on, pop them up a little bit, or you can stamp directly on. You can use your Stamp-A-Majig and stamp directly on there. But this is what I did. This is kind of what I had in mind when I saw this stamp set, was this color combination and that. I'm a neutrals girl. You know I like my neutrals. So this is Borders to Backgrounds, which I showed in my last video. Where did I put my celebration card? Anyway. That's a good set too. That can go with anything. Hot dog just came in. I didn't order it the first time around, but I had an order to put in and I added this to my order. I think he's cute. I have plans for this guy. So stay tuned. Forever and always. The flowers are beautiful. I love the words, but what I love most are the words that layer on top of each other, and these things that cut out the words, because they can cut out small, medium, and large words. I love that. In my last video, I said that this went with a different stamp set. This goes, that was my mistake, this goes with the Forever and Always Sweet. With that comes the most beautiful paper ever. Because I love black and white. This paper is stunning. And you may have seen on Pinterest people coloring this paper. So we've got lots of black and white. People have been coloring these flowers. The stripes, I love stripes. I know this isn't the best way to go about showing you the paper, but it's the fastest. These flowers as well. Really, really nice paper. And the card I've done with that. And that also uses the specialty paper, which comes in different colors. So we've got just one more color in there. Get that stuck. Oh, that's because I used it. So it's got this color, that kind of rose gold color, which I used all of in my cards. And then it also comes with these two. Shiny. I love shiny paper. All right. Next, Welcoming Window. And matching dies for that one. Right here. So I'm really anxious to start playing with this. I love it. It's really, my tastes have changed because this is not something I normally would go for, but kind of like it. Kind of anxious to get started with that. And then the Kangaroo and Company, which I colored a bunch of kangaroos, but I haven't actually made a card with yet. There is the Double Punch, Double Oval Punch. And ribbons. So this is, what is this called? It's a metallic ribbon. Fine art ribbon. So that came in that fine art suite with the really pretty flower. This came with this is a green braided trim. Green braided trim that came with the dandelion set. And these hearts came with came in this suite here, are these little metal hearts, which you can color with your alcohol markers. Oh, this was the twine that came with the well-suited suite. Black dots that came with the set here, the black dots. Now I'm going to show you some of the celebration sets. So this one I love because it comes with the paper, and I really like the paper. So it is called Berry Blessings with the matching paper. So you've got plaids on one side, berries on the other. And that can get paired up with your strawberries or used with that. So that is free with a $120 purchase. Then the donkeys that I showed in my last video, free with $60. The set Heal Your Heart, which has some really beautiful words, some glare there, free with $60. And then this one is called A Touch of Ink. It's a two-step stamp, and that is free with $120 purchase. And I believe that is everything that I have to show you for today. So thanks a lot for watching. If you see anything that you like and you want to place an order, just let me know. Or you can also shop directly on my website, which I will link onto this video. So thanks again for watching, and happy stamping!